We are here about to measure the visibility with a Seghi disc made by Angelo Seghi, an Italian scientist and priest. And what you gonna do?
So I'm going to immerse it in the water to a point when I will keep looking at it to a point when I can't see it no more.
Okay. Yeah?
Then I mark off the point where I can't see it, then pull it up a bit until where I can see it, and then find the average.
And that's the average of disappearing and coming back to vision.
So that's our security reading. So there you go. My rope is pre-calibrated, so it has markings, so it makes my life much easier. I don't have to do any math of head.
It's a bit hard to see. You still see it?
Yes, I still see it.
Okay. The camera, we don't see it.
So I don't see it.
Okay.
Then I see it. So I will take. That.
And there it is again. The first disc was supposed to be 30 centimeters wide, and they made a second version that's 20 centimeters wide, which is this one.
Yeah.
So, what's the visibility?
It's 2.3 meters.
2.3 meters. Yeah. And that Angelo Seghi, he is also the guy that found out that the sun is a star. This is a picture of Angelo Seghi from the 1800s, and here he's with his friend. It looks like Santa Claus, and he's holding a telescope because he was also an astronomer. And here's a picture of someone that wrote a book about him.